I'll tell you a story about that because it's very serious.
Can't wait.
Yeah. Not anything, but everybody that read my teeth, my crooked teeth on the show, I was like, I have all of mine.
Whoa!
She's even working on the third set.
A whole
here.
Half of your side of your mouth.
She's like a shark.
And you're missing like three there. And you're, I'm like, bitch.
Well, at least I know where Jiggly's going.
You want to miss another one? I may look nice. But I'll kill you for free.
Be careful with these microphones. World of Wonder would have to go all the way back to karaoke world.
Yeah, but I'm on season 8 contractually, so you guys would have to pay for it.
I have no money.
Sell another
pipe,
girl.
Oh, you have all your teeth, girl. They're just really, really close friends.
I would rather have a close friend than, you know, a gap tooth friend.
Oh, my, I mean,
oh. But look at, like,
I mean, with Jinx. I was also from Seattle. That probably makes Robbie like the Beyonce of Seattle.
Wait, where's the other half? There's always a comma with Trixie. Right. Maybe a semicolon or just a colon.
No, wait.
Just a colon.
But no, her colon has been gone.
I don't have nails on, so I can't come too hard for anyone because I don't have shoes or nails.
All right, let's go down the line here, starting with Trixie. She's going to start and read everyone here on the panel.
Well, fuck.
Come on, girl. We know you came prepared,
bitch. So not awake.
I like to prepare mine ahead of time. I'm so nervous.
So am I.
I hate her.
Can I just do it for other drag queens here?